And back with breaking news tonight out of Kettering, where a house fire in the 1600 block of Horlocker Avenue has turned fatal. It was reported just before 9 p.m. Authorities say this house belongs to a family, but only one person reported dead at this time. The house was fully engulfed when firefighters arrived on scene. We'll follow up, have more for you tomorrow right here on 2 News.